Cerebrum Presence. 11 Things You Never Knew About Hunter McGrady, World's Curviest Model. The modeling world isn't what it used to be, and we mean that in a good way. Thankfully, we're starting to see all types of genders and bodies represented in today's industry. Plus-size model Hunter McGrady has been making waves in the modeling industry for years now, and while you've likely seen her show off her killer curves on Instagram, we're curious to know more about the body-positive model who embraces and loves every part of herself. Who is Hunter McGrady? Here's everything you need to know about Hunter McGrady, the plus-size model who's breaking barriers in the modeling industry. 1. She appeared in Sports Illustrated Swimsuit Edition in 2017. While she's appeared in campaigns for big-name brands like Lucky Brand, Lane Bryant, Bare Necessities, and more, she graced the pages of SI Swimsuit Edition in 2017. It's a moment, not just for me, but for women in history, to be in this issue. Finally, we're being heard, she said. I just want women to see this and feel inspired and feel sexy and feel like they can own their body and own their skin. And men, too. 2. Hunter McGrady wasn't always a plus-size model. When she was just a teenager, Hunter tried to adhere to the typical model standard, but was getting turned away by agencies because her hips were too big, even at a size 4, which is absolutely preposterous. My hips were always the bigger part of my body, and I was already so thin that I couldn't keep shaving them down. I physically could not. And everyone was telling me that I could, she said. At that time I thought my dreams of becoming a model were crushed. I walked into one of my very first modeling jobs at a size 4. They looked at me and said, "We didn't realize you were this big," and they sent me home, she added. And I was so upset, and so livid, that I was getting picked at, already, at just a young 16 years old. 3. She's much happier now with her God-given body. I love my body now. I love everything about it, she gushed. I've been an 18, I've been a 10/12, and I've been everything in between. Right now I sit at a 14/16, and I love it, because this is my God-given body. 4. Who is Hunter McGrady's husband? Hunter McGrady met her now hubby like many 20-somethings do this day and age, on Snapchat. She married Brian Keyes in June of 2019, and Hunter said she knew from the moment she met him that he would be her husband. He is super silly and gets my humor. I'm a weirdo, Hunter said. The moment I walked in Bobo in the West Village, on our first date, and saw him sitting in the corner of the bar in his white button-down, I knew he was the one. 5. Hunter McGrady loves to play basketball. We've all picked up some new hobbies during quarantine, and while some people hopped on the bread baking train or became obsessed with doing puzzles, Hunter and her husband picked up basketball as their new go-to sport. During quarantine I bought a basketball hoop because I was getting bored of doing the same workouts and wanted to spice things up a bit, and it's now become one of my favorite activities. She wrote in an Instagram post on June 27. We now play almost every single day. 6. She's also a fan of working out in general. Hunter loves to stay active, and aside from shooting hoops, she loves working out in her and her hubby's home gym and doing yoga. 7. Hunter McGrady is a Taurus. Like many of us this year, Hunter celebrated her birthday quarantine style, and expressed her love for her family and friends in a sweet Instagram post commemorating her 27th trip around the sun on May 4th. Feeling so beyond grateful today celebrating my 27th quarantine birthday. She wrote. I can't tell you how many times I have cried today just from the overwhelming love I have felt for my family and friends making this one of my most memorable birthdays. Thank you for all the wishes, they mean so much to me. I love you guys so much. 8. She's a world traveler. Hunter went to Indonesia in December last year to shoot for Sports Illustrated Swimsuit Edition, and took to Instagram to share her experiences abroad. I can't even put into words what this day meant to me and how much of a spiritual awakening it was. I cried on the flight out because I fell in love with these people, she wrote in a heartfelt Instagram post. Their hearts were so pure and their culture was absolutely beautiful. Swimsuit makes sure we always get a day to explore wherever we are and aren't just shooting, and this one was one for the books, she continued. This trip was my eat, pray, love moment and I think about it every single day. It will be embedded in my heart forever. Thank you for welcoming me and all of us with open arms, Bali, heart emoji. 9. Hunter and her husband attended Heidi Klum's famous Halloween party last year. The cute couple dressed up as Ariel and Prince Eric from The Little Mermaid and, in our opinion, should have won some sort of prize for their amazing portrayal of the fictional Disney characters. 10. Hunter McGrady is a stepmom. Not only did Hunter recite beautiful vows to Brian Keyes on their wedding day, she also recited vows to his 9-year-old daughter from a previous marriage. "She's just the most beautiful little girl," Hunter said of her stepdaughter. "She's so special, so gentle and so loving." 11. She and her husband went to Disneyland right after their wedding. Before Hunter and Brian went on their honeymoon, they made a little pit stop at the happiest place on earth. "The honeymoon comes later, Disney comes now. My Prince Charming," she captioned a photo of the pair kissing in front of Cinderella's castle while wearing matching just married shirts. So what are the favorites facts you love about Hunter McGrady? Feel free to react on comment section below. And don't forget to press like and subscribe for watching upcoming videos.